you believe that in 1932, Australia lost a war that was against a bird? Yes, the Emu War. This war was an unusual event that took place in 1932 in Australia. That year, emus became pests in a region of Western Australia, causing damage to crops. Frustrated farmers appealed to the government for help, and the Australian army was sent in with machine guns to fight the ostriches. However, the military struggled to keep up with the agile and agile emus, but their efforts failed to control the emu population.